that on the basis of a calculation of the reduction in hours actually being worked in the world, the loss is the equivalent of 305 million full-time employment posts. It is now the Americas where we see the greatest job loss. And I think this coincides with the fact that the WHO is now telling us that the Americas today constitutes the epicenter of the pandemic.